I don't wanna come back down. What's good, chat? What's going on? And welcome to another stream. I hope everybody's well. Hopefully everything looks and sounds fine. I haven't really done too much checking, so hopefully you're all good. We're going to play some more GTA 5 today. I hope everybody's doing good. What up, my Becky and my baby? We're going to be... Game very loud? It might have just been that music. Give it a sec, and then let me know. Because I feel like it's been quite quiet the last few days, so it might... I think that music was quite loud. But that was just the... on the PS home screen, so... Give it a second, and then let me know if it's still really loud. I appreciate you saying that, but let me know once we're in the game. Because I feel like this game has been mostly quite quiet, actually. To turn off the radio every time. The other day, me and Nick were talking about whether the radio could be, like, permanently turned off. Like, by default, so when you get in a car, it's just off. That would be really great. I don't know how to do it. We went in the settings, and there is a setting for radio station. So I think that's so that you can set it, I don't know what it is, to just listen to it when you're not in a car. But if you turn it to radio off, then when you get in a car, there's still radio. So I don't know. It might be a setting somewhere, but if it is, I don't know what it is. If anyone does, let me know.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Hello?
Hello? Okay, I gotta go to Amanda. She got in trouble with a security guard at a store. I could have refused helping her, but I feel like you should make the effort here, Michael.
Now she is.
You're Minecrafting? How's it going? What did you say you were doing today? Building those walls or something? Steal their car.
Get out of the car!
Okay.
Hit the gas. I've been shot twice.
Come on, come on.
Oh, she's in the car. That makes
Don't
sense.
Worry. I know what I'm doing.
I was like, am I stealing their car to be a distraction or what? Like, what's the
I'm
point?
On top of it.
Go, 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 go!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
But I got shot and
top of it.
I literally am driving. Shut up. You can't just drive crazy.
I do not want to go to prison.
Chill out. It's under control.
We want to lose
you. The cops are still after us.
Relax. I got this.
Is that it?
There we go.
Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to?
Game's still pretty loud. Interesting.
Don't say it.
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
I bumped it down a little bit.
My lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
I'm doing a bunch of stuff and got distracted, so now I'm making little houses for different types of villages. Cute.
Love, love, big love.
Cute.
So this is what it's like to be you. get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. What if it did stay in the driveway? What if we kept this police car?
Anyone want to pour Daddy a whiskey? No?
There's no room to get out of the car. God, look, I got shot. Right through the back. Twice. The exit wounds are in the same place on my front, but the entry wounds are very far apart on the back. Michael, where's your car, bro? Oh, it's down at the store. I'm not a creep. It's not running. Not because I want to be, because I left my car down by the store. I see it. The store really wasn't very far from home. He has a really funny run. So we gotta go and steal this. It's high setup supplies. I think it's like gas. We're gonna like knock out gas the jewelry store. Looks like if I get on that road that we're heading straight toward me, it should be perfect. Whoa!
You dickhead!
You dickhead! Not very nice. Me and my reckless ass driving. Crunched my car against that wall. It's fine though. It was all part of the turning process, you know? Don't know what the best way to actually like stop this vehicle and get the stuff is gonna be. Don't know whether I'll just have to like just shoot him. Coming up on the opposite side of the road. Is it that? No, it's this van here. Shoot open the doors. Steal the humane van or its cargo. Just take the van.
Are you sure about this?
Excuse me, buddy. I need this. Sorry, man. Sorry. Humane Labs and Research. They really didn't like that I did that. Turns out. They really hated that I did that, huh? Well, we are losing them there. By doing nothing. Like, we're on the motorway. There's not that many places I could go to get away. And they still managed to mess that up, I guess. Though I suppose we're in a weird bit of the motorway that it takes you a while to get to. Well, that went weirdly too smoothly. Now we just gotta go drop it off with our boy Lester. I'm obeying the rules of the road. I don't know if we need the van. I think we just need the equipment, but the van helps, I guess. Back on the freeway. If I basically just turned around on the freeway, I could have done that much more easily than following the sat-nav. Well, shit. And this is not, it's not fast. Sounds like there's music, but I think it's just game music rather than music, like radio music. Alright, Lester, your boy's done it again. I haven't lost my touch. I am the heist man. Gonna show Franklin how it's done.
Hey, Lest, I got the good night guess.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Ooh, the score's ready to go. The jewel store job.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent?
Very demure.
On the job, you
very cutesy. Very mindful.
You signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go.
We'll try and be as efficient
Frank,
as possible.
Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Toe, McCreary, take the van.
Kitties.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
Waiting on you, kid.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
All right, you got it down?
Eddie Toe is great.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger.
Proved yourself to me.
They got money and their freedom on the line.
But not to them.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
By them, really, I mean Lester. Because the other people.
They are, for the most part.
Most part?
I made a savings on the hacker. But that shouldn't matter if I do my job on the shop floor.
But the rest of them are serious, right? The gunmen and the driver.
Yeah, they're serious. They're taking a serious cut. They better be fucking worth it.
Their cut will not change, but their skills will improve. So that's why I did that with the hacker. So I want him to improve, and his cut is small. And I seem to remember he doesn't do a bad job on this one. And then he'll only be better here going forward, so... I feel like there's a thing where you can't take them on, like, more than a couple in a row or something. Before you have to, like, leave them off with one. But I don't really remember.
Alright, this is it up there. There's a way through the site, up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
He's just making sure, man. The first heist he's done in a while, and he's kind of in charge out in the field.
Alright, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
For sure, man.
Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Just making my presence known so it's not like I'm sneaking around. And there wasn't anyone there.
Get your ass out of here!
Pigeons? Don't yell at the pigeons.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Yeah, get up on my goodness. Over here.
Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Hey, man, 2 seconds.
You're just getting in the right position.
I got an angle. Too much on that one.
Seriously?
Get in there.
Finally, Franklin. Fuck me, dude.
That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Night night.
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on! Let's empty this sucker!
He said the stuff near the middle was the most expensive. We got it all, I think.
Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go, let's go.
So for the last time, move it. Now get the fuck out of my face. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Stick with these guys because they know what they're doing. We got Eddie Toe leading us. He's fantastic. And we trust Packy too, he's great. My boy Patrick. I like how he's communicating what we're doing really well. Pretty sure one of the rubbish drivers like falls off, or gunman falls off his bike and that's it.
The tunnel up ahead. The tunnel diverges. The
Fuck yeah. Right. Yeah, he's such a good driver. I always bring him because he's so on it. It's unreal. He knows his route, he knows his vehicles. It's going so smooth. This is what I wanted. Michael's first job back. Franklin's first job with Michael. A real big job, not a gangbang and stuff. Uh-oh. That's not good. Whoa!
I'm here! Keep driving! Shit, man, we should keep driving! The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cop!
We gotta destroy the caps. They're on our boys. Got him.
More cops! Look out!
Boom.
You mind if I video this?
This is insane! The bikes are not done, you're good. This is a couple more shots and these bikes are done. I've taken every car out pretty quick.
We are clear!
Alright, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Waiting on you, kid!
Go, go, go. You got walks tomorrow? Who you got tomorrow? Saturday walks.
Waiting for us at the lockup.
That went well.
Experience like all art should be. So the creators go mad on drugs and cut off an ear for lack of support.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Woo!
Oh, I'm doing some rails tonight.
Oh, one step closer to retirement.
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
Come on, nothing to see here.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise. All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid.
Change out of these outfits.
Mm-hmm. All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
You're not supposed to be, Michael. You're not supposed to be back in action. It might be travel time. Heist past the jewel store job. Okay, no, we're Franklin.
I don't care if you got money now.
Oh my
don't
god.
You get it?
Close your eyes, chat.
Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, alright?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club?
Yes.
Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, alright? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Diamond hard. Crazy. Maybe at my place, your cut will be in your account as soon as Lester's done some creative accounting. And I got Lester's number. Nice. How will I know when he's done his creative accounting? We've got $18 still. Which is a shame because I was going to look at investing. Should I just drive over to Michael's from here? Part of me wants to switch to him and see what he's up to. Now would be a good time to invest money in Vangelico. To be honest. You also have no money, right? But what I should do is check the other portfolio. Okay, it hasn't gone up yet. It's still dropping, actually. Which is fine for now. Carbine rifle available in a range of colors. Alright, Michael, go home, I guess. Question is there a cop car in my garage where I left it? No, just a bicycle. Mr. Phillips, here we go.
I'd love to, but you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking?
There he is.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file. What is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Yeah, what up, James? Welcome.
Oh.
Robert's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. Scary.
Classic Michael line.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
He just zip up. He's wearing like joggers, sweatpants,
Trevor,
and he's.
You want to smoke?
It looks like he's zipped it up.
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it,
Trevor.
Oh man.
You been with my girl again?
Yep.
I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't
leave
make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Kick off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's...
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh, I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh, I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You
Trevor's a psycho.
Honey! Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up!
He's dead.
Fuck you then!
Pretty sure he's dead, Trevor.
Wait!
It was a really good way to introduce Trevor as a psycho. But also sad because if you played the GTA 4 DLC as if you played the DLC in GTA 4 as Johnny, it's sad to see that happen to him because I quite liked him. But it's also a very fitting sort of end to his story because shit went against him a lot in that game, you know? He's got like a very tragic thing, especially him and his girlfriend. So to then carry it into this game, and it's like, no, not Trevor, Johnny, the guy he killed.
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers? We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry. But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it!
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her!
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one!
I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her! George, you know how he pets at the dog called George? His owner runs his own gym, and he's dedicating a wall in the gym to big advertising boards for companies they know and like. They've sent it to me, but it costs about £300 per year, which doesn't sound bad at all, but that's obviously a lot of money still. Not sure. It's a very popular gym, though. They have said that a lot of people would see the ad daily. I guess it depends what kind of board it was. Is it, like, your ad is going to be, like, this big thing? Because obviously, £300 is a lot. It's not bad, like you said, for a year, but then it's like, it's a lot depending on how much space are you getting. Your logo and advertising, right, but I'm just curious about how much space you'd be getting. I feel like that's something to, like, factor in. But it would be, yeah, it could be good. Looks pretty big, then it could be worth it. I like Johnny and I liked his story, but it was a very tragic story, and it sort of made, I mean, The Lost and the Damned, it was called, and that their biker club is called The Lost MC, so it was like, you know, their story was always fated to be tragic, I think, and to see them in this game, and, you know, she's back on the meth, he's on the meth as well, and she's obviously cheating on him, and then he dies. It's like, text Dad and said he said it's a great idea, but if I had an influx of inquiries, would I have room to take them?
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh really? Well, you don't think so, huh?
And to be honest, I think it's an area I'd need help if I had more dogs.
Hey, cowboy.
I guess you'd have to think about, like, whether you'd bring someone in or what you'd do, even if you got someone in part time.
Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands.
I got my voice.
Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got
They're all just weirdos.
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. All right. Follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the Lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's got a path, but the guys on bikes can go.
he's dead.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need to be bounced back here, or strapped or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. He's talking about you, my friend. Nice.
Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
By the way, I like looking you play this, just don't like playing it myself. That's fair. That's fair enough. That's the good thing about YouTube and Twitch and stuff like that, isn't it? Like, sometimes you can enjoy a game like... Like, there's games that I like watching people play that I'm like, I don't think I'd play it myself, but I like watching people play it. I want to know what happens and I want to, do you know what I mean? I want to experience it through someone else, but I'm like, I'm probably not going to play it. Oh, we might be able to jump across there, he said. I just didn't. I wasn't paying attention to what he said. It's okay though, because we've just got to follow him back.
Do we know where you're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chuck to finish line.
We do this now, Ron!
Maybe bring Chef to finish them. I forgot about Chef. In fact, I'm pretty sure you can bring Chef on a heist at some point.
We're right on these bricks.
This is a long game. There'll be other games that come out, like in a few days there's Star Wars Outlaws, which I'd quite like to play. But this will just keep, like, it'll just be on less days. So we might do like a day or two a week on this and the rest on like a new thing or whatever. So this might last a long while.
Daddy's going to work.
Daddy's going to work. Where are you? Come out, wherever you are. Yeah, step right up. Exactly. My head is down. You just call him a penis licker. That's crazy.
Wait, how can you get the new Star Wars game when I own them all? Did you take one from my place?
Oh my god, I don't even know what's happening anymore. Thank you for the bits.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
Step right up, step
right up. It sucks that I've got to make big business decisions and I literally just don't have a clue what I'm doing. I should have done business studies in school. It's easy to say that now though, babe. You didn't know at the time that this is what you'd end up doing. And that's okay. Did I hear your message? Wait, how can you get the new Star Wars game when I own them all? Did you take one from my place? Not yet, but I'm coming for it. Sorry, I didn't read your message. I didn't hear it because of the... I did hear it go off, but I didn't really hear the message because obviously a lot was happening.
Roast asshole.
I didn't realize that truck was on fire. I thought the fire was in front of the truck. Well. You forget how to use your horn as I shot him and he fell face first. Pretty much on his horn.
I warned Johnny, and I warned
time to hide
Johnny.
All the games. Oh, I find him. Oh, what the hell? Bro, they're just everywhere. Bro, I'd be terrified of Trevor, but I think most people would be. You didn't warn Johnny, you just killed him. Please don't buy the last copy of my Sonic game, it'd make me sad. I won't. That's one thing I will not do, is buy the last copy of your Sonic game. Because I wouldn't do that to you. Oh, whoa! That was nuts.
Industrial accident! This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! Johnny's dead! Terry's dead! Clay's dead! You're all dead!
You're all dead. Reload, reload.
Where are you going? I'm just getting excited.
Oh, they're running away now.
Get back.
What do you mean get back? They're running. I don't want them to leave. You're not getting away. You cannot have a copy of the Star Wars game. Just don't tell anybody now. Oh wait, I can have one? Oh, thank you. We'll treasure it. One of them got away, I think, unless the boys got him. Oh my god, I got him. Incredible.
Can I get you to anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said?
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs!
Sticky bombs. Yeah, I'm excited for the Star Wars game. I hope it's good.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
I always feel a bit wary with Ubisoft. You never really know.
It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet.
Yeah, it is with the lady. She's like a female Han Solo kind of thing, a smuggler. And you work with all like the criminal gangs and stuff. Do heist type things.
The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. There he is. Let's wake him up.
What?
Let's wake him up.
With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
Don't anymore. Here we come.
I cannot wait for you to play that. I hope it's good. I'm really looking forward to it. I do love a Star Wars game. It just seems quite cool.
What the fuck, Trevor? This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Trevor! You have been told.
I'll go away, man, but my people.
Are they going to come after me anyway?
Do this. Your people? This is an international enterprise.
Okay, so you're saying they're going to come after me even if you go away?
I think he gets it.
Well, then.
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
No, he don't.
Let's get out of here, man.
That felt very in character for Trevor. I feel like Trevor would do that. I like that it gives you the choice, but I feel like Trevor would do that. Plus, yeah, he didn't really help himself, because he was like, oh, I can run away. I can go away, but my people will come.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party. You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
No.
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events. If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune. Understood. Yes, sir. If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not going to raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well. Is this about the ghost? Michael fucking Townley, yes it is. You told me about him, your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad.
Who's the other one? Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job. Yeah. What do you think happened? If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance. Some say ignorance is bliss. For a man with an interest, or some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events? That's a really weird thing to say. I was trying to console you. I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
Ever played Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic? No, I've never had the chance to. I've heard so many good things, and it's Bioware, isn't it, as well? So I think I would love it, but I, obviously, I don't know about my PC these days, and I don't think it's really available on any, like, PlayStation or anything like that at the moment. Trevor's safe house is his caravan, which I love, his trailer. Obviously, he has, it's on Switch? Is it really? Is it really? I didn't know that. That's quite cool though, if that's the case. For the white t-shirt, sweatpants look as if. And PS4? If it's on PS4, you'd think it would be on PS5, right? Because of like, backwards compatibility. That's mostly a thing. Most PS4 games you can get on PS5. Interesting.
Speak! You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
I'll have a look.
Then make it quick. That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn. You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that. Yeah, maybe I'll have a look then. In CEX, it's £10 on PS4. Let's drink another beer. Why not? I need to go to the hairdresser so I can make Trevor look as unhinged as possible. Turn on the TV. So now we're Trevor for a bit. I don't think you can be the other guys. Because they're lying low after their jewelry heist. Which is cool. It's as good a reason as any to be like, we're introducing our new character and we want you to hang out with him for a while. We can get tattoos as well. Although I don't know, have you got any money, Trevor? Oh, you do. You've actually got quite a lot of money.
It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Seriously, it's only down the road.
Bye-bye. But this is Mike. It's only down the road? Okay. It's only down the road,
come
I mean.
On, please. It's her birthday.
But of course. You two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest.
We're staying at this hotel, but I could take you to the cult.
From
and
here.
I'm gonna do
Thank
that.
You so much.
Thank you so much.
You have like the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you're so bad. Oh, that tickles, Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here.
Jesus.
Let the wolf see the rabbit.
Yeah, they are getting cringy in the backseat.
Cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Ew. You smell like cigarettes and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny. Oh my god. This is why we're gonna go sacrifice them to the cult. It's the only way.
Hey! What are you crazy kids doing back there?
Yeah, the
what,
car's jumping.
While you're sweeping the
what
front
are they
porch,
doing?
Why don't I work on her back plumbing?
What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
They're actually having sex in the back seat, and and then Trevor put them off massively. By basically saying, I'll join in if you want.
Did
I remember
I
when I met you, I asked if you like Superman games. I've never played a Superman
being
game.
This far away.
I know, I don't recognize anything. We never made it back without this guy. Didn't I tell you this would be the best birthday ever?
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, you save your energy for the motel room. $40 a night, we're gonna get our money's worth.
I don't remember it being so far away. I know, right? Your hotel is very far away. Good old Trevor. Just doing a service, you know? They think I'm doing them a service, but I'm actually doing the cult a service by delivering them. Excuse me, sir.
What the fuck, dude?
What the fuck, dude? Sorry. I'm doing an important delivery for the cult. You wouldn't understand? I don't know if they give me money. I can't remember. Or whether it's just the satisfaction of it's quite funny and dark and it's very fitting for Trevor. I feel like they do give you some money or something. Oh my god, I hit a deer. The deer hit me probably more accurately. But the deer came off worse. Glad it was far away. This car isn't that fast. They're just staring at each other in the back seat. They must be in love. I just realised the GPS disappears when you're in a tunnel, which is funny, actually. You got really big news? What kind of big news?
Hey, I think you're taking us too far, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our hotel wasn't up a mountain.
Don't worry. You're drunk.
Just wanted to show you lovebirds the most romantic little spot in the whole county.
Nah, you're talking. What you say, babe? Start on a little nature documentary out here?
I don't know. I just want to go home now.
Oh, you'll love this place. We'll really bring you close together.
Your Bubsy games coming tomorrow in the mail? Oh my god. Not Bubsy. Yeah, we did it.
Interested in taking care of some lost travelers for a price.
And so it is. So it is. Leave the body, take the gold.
Come on. Move. Move. Nice. Altruist acolyte. Deliver an unsuspecting victim. They gave me $2,000, in all fairness. That's pretty good. Is that like a bobcat or something? What is that? I think it might be. You would have absolutely mauled me, wouldn't you? Yeah, you would have. Whilst there's some guys stock car racing around the way. You should try it unless you don't want to. It could be fun or not. You'll win a car if you're good, but of course you'll be good. Please don't hurt me for this. Bubsy is a lot of money too. It's kind of like famous, right? For the fact that it is just like this old classic. This also famously not great. Hi T, it's Brad from prison. Trevor, I hope you're okay. It is some time since I wrote you. The guards say I may be soon allowed some visitors. If I'm good, I hope you are staying out of trouble. Either that or give yourself up. Prison ain't bad. In fact, I think you would love it. I still miss Mikey, but he's in a better place. I ain't got a boyfriend, thanks for asking. That stuff ain't true about prison unless you want it. I'm just confused. So did he really believe that it was his friend saying it? I got more off-road events. I don't care. I did that one race as part of Franklin's little thing, and that's it. I'm not doing any more. I'm gonna hit that rabbit. People don't like it, that's why there's not many copies out there. But then it's also, like, infamous, right? Because a lot of people haven't liked it and stuff, so that probably then makes it like a collector's item. People want it to be like, yeah, I've got that game. I'll drive their car all the way back. And their car is slow. That's the only reason why you want it. Collecting. Looks like we have two missions for Trevor. We have one at his house. And one, there's actually a Strangers and Freaks mission as well. I do like those. Just to say, I own it, so come at me, bro. You're gonna tell people that you think it's actually really good. Like, actually, it's my favorite game, so there. You're like, people only hate it because they're not good at it, but I'm good at it, so I actually think it's great. And if you don't like it, maybe you're just bad at it. Look at the little buggy. So true. Just trolling people out here. I mean, that was unnecessary. God, I had to take them so far. But because those are random events, it's like, I don't know for sure if it will happen again. And also, like, when are you going to be in the vicinity to do it again? You know, I'm like, I'm here, I might as well do it. And I made $2,000, so worth. Now we're going to go get some tattoos and, and a haircut for Trevor. I got someone who needs to watch play Bubsy 3D, and then I never saw them go live. Oh, you used to watch, and then you never saw them go live again. That's the curse of Bubsy 3D. They were like, yeah, after they played that, they were like, I'm just never going to play video games ever again. Any of them. I like that all this stuff is really close to Trevor's house. There's a gun store and a hairdresser's. There's a raccoon that he ran over, I think. Or a cat, I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, there's a tattoo place, a hairdresser's, and a gun store. Pretty good. Also, I like that there's a I was going to say the tattoo place is just some random trailer, but it's not. Is here.
Yep, looks good.
The Alamo Tattoo Studio. Well, I think they're busy with their life. I don't think it's because of me getting there to play Bubsy 3D, because we used to have a laugh on Twitch. Oh yeah, no, I'm sure it's not. It's nothing to do with you. It's probably just like you say.
Ready for a red
What's going on with their life? These things happen.
Can't go wrong with any of these.
Unzipped skulls and rows. What tattoo should we get you guys? Chinese dragon? Impotent rage? Fuck cops. I feel like that's very Trevor.
No refund.
I can't remember if you can have... Oh, you can have multiple. Smiley? Thank yeah, you. He would have that. He would totally have that. A pig on his belly button. Incredible. Betraying scroll. Eye capture, blackjack, evil clown, imperial douche. Him and his tighty whities, monster pups. What does that say? Better I slit my own wrist before betraying my flesh and blood. Jeez. That feels very accurate, though. For him. Eye catcher. Sure, man. We're going to just tap him up. What about a back one, though? What do you guys think's the best back one? Chinese dragon. Skulls and rows. Unzipped. The lucky one. Is that supposed to say stay lucky, but it says S-A-T-Y, lucky? I don't know. The zip one, you like this? Subtle. He's got Rip Michael, brother, on his arm. That's sad.
I'm using this money for drugs. Guy before you had a naked picture of his mom.
Grim Reaper, smoking gun. Dope skull, that's kind of cool. The wages of sin, I mean, he's got that over his... I guess you can remove the Michael one. Quite like that though, feels dragon and dagger. I quite like the dope skull, but Grim Reaper and smoking gun is also pretty cool. What do you guys think? The skull with the hat on feels very Trevor. I like how he has the neck tattoo as well, the classic. This is cut here.
Thanks. I need the cash.
My other arm.
Mad ill custom work.
Flaming skull. That's pretty cool. Broken skull. That's also pretty cool. Dagger. Tribal. I don't know if I want a tribal tattoo. Wait, if we did the flaming skull and the broken skull, would it be like a...
That's
like a sleeve? Kinda.
That's art right there.
Get them both.
You want private area tattoos?
Grim Reaper? You want private area tattoos? Those are my favorite. Grim Reaper or Serpent Skull? I mean, we can see Serpent Skull. We can't really see the Grim Reaper one. I like the idea of the Grim Reaper, though. Because we've got a lot of, so maybe we will get that, just because we've got a lot of, skull ones. Let's look at the other leg first. Freedom. Flaming Scorpion. Love to hate. Love to hate.
Come see us again! Hope you like that.
I'm just getting him fully tatted out.
That's a good one.
Let's go to the Grim Reaper.
Looks good.
Nice. He's all tatted up. He's got a tattoo in every position he can have a tattoo. Pretty much. I love that. But hang on. I just want to check something real quick. Because on his back.
I went to art school.
Okay.
Clean work.
I was like, oh, I don't know if there's space for like another thing on his back. Because the unzipped one doesn't seem to take up that much space, but there's not really.
Be good.
Okay, cool. Nice. Nice, Trevor. He's fully tatted up. Now we're going to go to the hairdressers. Nice one, Trevor. You look great, mate.
Welcome to my shop, honey. Let's see.
She
like.
Owns like every barbershop, like, except the posh one. Right, what are we gonna do for him hair wise? This is his trailer cut. And then we got grown out, which just does look a bit crazier, so immediately I like that better. We have a mullet, which is what he had in the beginning. He had a mullet. What do you guys? I think we have to change it. Grown out or mullet? I quite like grown out, because it just looks crazier.
This is some of my best work yet.
Cut my hair on to me. I love that they can cut your hair on. There's just something silly about it that I love. There you go. You've got crazy hair. Now beards. Should we have the long hobo beard? Because I kind of love it. He just looks like a crazy homeless man. In the best way. And he's covered in his tats. Let's do it. Cut that whole beard onto him. This is how haircuts work. Have you ever gone to the barbers and got a whole beard put on your face? Yeah. I just think with Trevor, you just have to make him look as crazy as possible. I wish. Let's pop to the gun store as well while we're out here, because we do need some guns for Trevor. He's only got pistol and a shotgun. Where was the gun store? Yeah. Is that further away than I think it is? Probably. But we're running now. Can you get him a new top? We could just go to a... Yeah, we could go to a clothing place. Do you know what would be a good top for him? Is if we can get him, like, a vest or something, you know? Like the classic, like, wife beater vest. I think that would look good on Trevor. Let's go get him some guns. He said, oh, great. What's your problem?
Whatever you're hunting, four legs or two, we've got you covered.
2,500? Bro, he actually has so much money.
That does what you need.
It's kind of crazy. What's wrong with Trevor, man? I mean, a lot of things are wrong with Trevor. Maybe we can wear like a we can wear like a hunting jacket. I kind of want to buy it, just so we have it.
You know, I haven't had a day off in 6 years.
Just because I think it's funny, but we'll go to his house and get him into like a proper fit. But should we get him a hammer as a weapon, a hatchet. Let's get a hatchet. An antique cavalry dagger.
That's a whole lot of whoop ass right there.
I feel like he would have that. Also a bottle. It's a broken bottle. Yeah. Yeah, he'd have that.
Now that
carbine rifle.
You can trust.
Extended clip. Grip. Flashlight. I don't think he would bother with that. Army tint, green tint, orange, LSPD, pink, platinum. I always feel like the platinum is very, for me, Franklin. And then gold is Michael. Maybe. Because he's got the money. Trevor, I mean pink. Should we get it in pink? Or should we get it like orange, green,
I'll be honest,
army?
Pride in my work vanished a long time ago.
Quite like the army tint for Trevor, maybe. Pink. Let's do it. Trevor is absolutely the kind of guy who would just randomly have a pink assault rifle, you know? He is absolutely that guy. And a shotgun. And while we're here, oh, a vintage
pistol.
Been
selling a lot to these tourists lately.
Hit my sidearm. Should we just get all of his? Oh, I didn't mean to buy that, but okay. Whoops. No, we can't afford that. That's so good.
That's a good price for what you're getting there.
I've just spent so much of his money.
Have fun.
We need to get clothes still. What's going on out here? Pull the car over. There's a clothing store. These are clothing stores. Suburban discount store. This is Trevor's vibe for sure. Yeah, what I like about this game is when it switches characters, or when you switch characters, whether it's the story doing it or you doing it, the way they have, like, they'll have different outfits on. And what's cool is, if you go and buy different outfits, like, they might be wearing some of the stuff that you got them and stuff like that, and I think that's pretty cool. It's a golf cart. Oh my god, I need it. You don't mind if I steal your golf cart, right? Park it in my garage. I just really like it, okay?
You gotta see this!
No, I don't. I don't gotta see anything.
Trevor!
What? I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you, man. I don't want to.
I tried, Trevor!
What did you try? What did you try and do? What have you done?
You gotta see this.
I don't have to see this. I was gonna change my clothes, but you're
Trevor.
Here, and I don't want to. No, shush. Shush. You hush your mouth. I'm gonna buy some clothes. He's like, come quick, boss, it's an emergency. I'm like, nope. Gonna buy some clothes. Need to get Trevor a wife beater. This is where I'm supposed to meet Chen. This is it. I've just seen a daddy long legs buzzing about my room. And I don't like it.
Guess it's coyote for dinner.
Guess it's coyote for dinner. Just rhyme on anyway. Oh my lord. There's a crane fly just doing fucking tricks and shit. I don't know what's going on. You guys didn't see him? But it's crazy. He's lost his damn mind. You know a crane fly? Or a daddy long leg? They got real long legs. They fly around. They're like a flying spider. As if spiders couldn't get any worse. I don't like it, man. He's freaking out. I don't like it. I'm not hearing the game. Did I do something? What's going on here? There's another random event. What is this? Is this a car I can steal? This is like the bad luck mobile. Oh, what happened? Why is everyone so mad? Why? What did I do?
Why hasn't someone sensible shot you yet?
Why am I not pulling out a gun? That's the real question. Why can't I access the weapon wheel? What the fuck's going on? This car is full. Did I lose them? I think I lost them. Somehow.
The best mechanic in LS do for you?
Better than new.
You can fix my car, please.
Thanks.
I mean, I'd rather you pimped my actual car, to be honest. Yeah. Nice car. Specs pests. Polo shirts, bowling shirts. The skull one is pretty good for him. I'm gonna get it. Shoe. I don't feel like they're very Trevor. Work pants. I like he'd wear the grey ones and he'd wear the beige ones. Scarab bowling shirt. That's pretty great. The tank tops. I kind of just want to own all the tank tops for him. The shorts as well. Okay, we have to get him this one, this one, this one, this one. Taco Libre, yes. The Pussycat one, yes. I hate that one, but we'll get it anyway. Liberty Cox.
Okay, we're all done, I think.
Might as well get all the tank tops, right? We're gonna put them in the Pussycat one, though. We'll leave him in the pale blue shorts. Look at him. You guys. Look at him. With those sunglasses as well. Yeah, we need those. We're gonna own them. We're not gonna... Oh, actually, do you know what? Let's put them on. He looks... Perfect. Oh, sweat. I don't feel very Trevor. Hats. Rusty Browns. Bishop's Chicken.
So,
Trevor, what is he doing to you? Pisswasser. Oh, he, you'd have that 100%. He would definitely have a beer baseball cap. He's that kind of guy.
Okay.
I feel like I should get all the ones that are beer related. Jackets. We'll get him some nice stuff too. We'll get him, when we get to Los Santos with him, we'll get him like the cool suits. Although these suits are kind of great too, actually. Because they're like bad suits. A mocha cheap suit. Caramel cheap suit. Blue-gray cheap suit. Green plaid. That's kind of like Trevor vibes. Murky plaid. an absolute mess. There we go. Actually, I want my tank top on.
Shout if you need me.
But which one? Look at all the choices we have. It's got to be the Pussycat one, hasn't it, really? Or I think you can go shirtless. We could just be shirtless, Trevor, so everyone can see the tats. He just has no money, though. Yeah, I think you can go shirtless, but you have to be at home to change into no shirt. We'll stick like this until we can get a shirt. Also, I can't upgrade my truck now, because I spent all my money on his stupid clothes. That's rude. He's pretty rude. This daddy long legs is back. But he is all over the shop. He's not well. He's not a well creature. I don't like it.
I'll break your face! You fucking asshole.
Who are you? Oh, you.
What's with you?
You're the bikers. I'm pissed because I killed. What the fuck?
Shit, you okay, brother?
No, he's not okay, brother. Assholes. That wasn't even my fault, game. Me with my pink pistol. How old is Trevor in this game? I'm not sure. I think him and Michael are of a similar age. I would guess like at least like maybe 40s, 50s, like late 40s, early 50s. That would be my guess. I'm not surrounded. You don't know me. Checking, I thought they were selling fruit, you know? Thought, you know, we could stop and buy some, maybe. Not like I'm running from the police or anything. I think the prison's right here. Probably why it's real busy. Talk about this, okay? What if we all just chilled out for a sec, right? Just chill out, okay? Okay. Good. That's good. Just relax, buddy. It's all gonna be okay. Ditch the car, man. We're just gonna wait here until the cops go away. Ooh, look, is that a dog? Cat? I think it's a dog, maybe? Oh my god. They actually pulled up here. And then got immediately back in their car. I love it. Their search timer was up. They're over it now. My antique cavalry dagger. That's very, I feel like that's very Trevor. He would have some weird shit like that. Where are the daddy long legs? It's back. It's back and it's freaking out. I hate you. I hate you. I need you to leave. I'm gonna be honest with you. I just need you going. Out of my life. Out of my face. Out of my life. No, I'm not doing your stupid race. Alright, we're gonna do this mission with Chen. Hello.
Trevor. You're still banned.
What about these
Look at
two?
Me.
Whoever wins gets banned. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了。你有空就加的来份围着我。这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation. This is us.
Oh god. Gonna show you around in this car, huh? The one I stole after I killed some people and had to flee the police.
Chef! We're just coming down to see the kitchen!
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
They ain't mistaken!
Well, get down here and take them out too!
Uh-oh.
Your boss don't want this crank
for
his own personal
consumption. We'll show them we're serious.
Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
Well, if he's got much money.
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung. Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Crazy private room.
Shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me.
You're speedrunning our phone, Jim. Nice. Here we go.
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that little freak clean?
Hey, it turned pink.
Oh,
Okay, let's go. Let's fucking move, shit.
Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
They got the whole contingent here! Where's the rest of them, eh?
Oh, they'll be coming. Nice gun suits Trevor perfect. It does, doesn't it? I feel like Trevor's a psycho. He would unironically actually like it, you know? Because he's unpredictable. One in the back zooming in is one of theirs. It is. Jeez. Let's go, Chef. I was heading that way already. That was my idea. You were just here for it.
Tour, gentlemen.
Hi, guys.
I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah! We love Chef. Chef's great. Ooh, there's two strangers and freaks missions. Problem is, I want to go here for both my car and for clothing. I was just thinking about putting a tank up on your boy. I guess I'll just take the car we brought. Better than not having a car. It's very slow though. I think it's probably got a flat tire or two. I don't know. It's not great. Just go and pick up ours. Yeah, I spent so much of Trevor's money, he's got no money now. Poor guy. He had so much as well. I think we spent it well though. What did you try? What did you do?
You gotta see this!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chapped-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45, find him?
Los Santos is a big, big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. All right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
I don't think I can go back and change clothes, can I? No. Damn it, I just wanted to put his vest on. Then his look would be complete.
They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That's the rifle I need.
Grenade launcher. Is this when they team up? Not quite yet.
She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
Oh, I can't get it in pink. I don't have enough money. I'll be back to get it in pink, okay? It'll have to do as it is for now. Hello, Minecraft time is over. Did you make good progress? Did you get shit done?
Ron! Ron, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip!
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
We are?
Yes!
Just resource collecting.
Are.
Fair enough. Busy work. Someone's gotta do it.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
I'm coming, man. I'm coming.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Yep. Ooh, wait until night.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
I can see
you.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
You're doing great, Ron. See him.
Good kill, Trevor.
Hurry it up, Ronnie.
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious.
There's one, and there's the other.
You got him. Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Good night, my Becky. I loved you and I missed you. Hope you sleep well. Have a good day tomorrow.
Pull fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
He's gonna see the body if we're not careful there.
So get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door.
Oh, here.
Someone's coming out the far door, man.
I don't know.
There's another guy coming out of the building.
I had to...
He found him. Take him out or he'll trip the alarm.
Sorry, I had to reload. I have to reload, man.
I'm saying it. Just keep a lookout.
Put Ron in your tank.
Whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. I think someone's coming. Shit. He knows I'm here. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that?
You don't know shit.
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
There we go. I took three shots. Crazy that they had a chopper though, I didn't expect that. I forgot about it, and I didn't. Run! Run! Protect the planes!
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. Yas.
Planes loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Yo, I forgot about this. This game knows how to do, GTA in general knows how to do set pieces, dude. Does them so well. Spin, spin, spin. Okay, I think that was one I didn't kill. We're still in their planes.
Suppose there's room for a passenger.
Pull up, pull up!
guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
That guy is clinging on. Oh, there he goes.
What? I feel safe.
That was really hard to control. That's really hard to control. Okay, well, he's gone. Oh no, he's not. He's there again.
Oh. What? I feel safe. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
So, who might the spire be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go. North to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because you were there before?
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton?
Drop your load.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
I'm flying low.
Now
I hate the flying controls.
You beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
Yeah, you want to find out? Might make you faster.
I'm just gonna
I don't know why I tried to go under the bridge. I should have just flown normally. Like he was saying, just fly normally.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
I say, and then I'm gonna try and go under this bridge. Because that's the kind of person I am.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there.
Ooh,
you're braver than I
actually
thought.
Did it.
He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
Alright, Timmy.
See, at least Trevor doesn't try and screw, you know, his friends over or anything. Out of the money and that. But there are a lot of other things wrong with Trevor. L3 to deploy landing gear. Gotcha. Ooh, hold on. God, I hate the flying in this game. It's just reminding me how much I... Oh my god, I'm all the way back here.
Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
I'm not worrying about the bridges. It's not like I'm going to go under all 50 anyway. So what's the point? Why does this game look so fun? This game is fun.
And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but...
It's gonna be, yeah, it's cool. It's cool replaying through this. It's definitely building my hype for GTA 6 next year, making me look forward to it more. And it's just fun to revisit. Like, I've forgotten a... I know a lot of the main story beats of this, but, like, I've forgotten a lot of, like, the missions and the little things, and it's, like, really cool to revisit them.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
Hey, flying 100 out of 100. He was already good at flying, I guess.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might.
Oh, he is screwing up his money. Never mind. Idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise.
Hmm?
Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate or masturbate or both.
Now he owns the airstrip. He can now purchase various properties. Actually, I think you still have to buy the airstrip. Once purchased, businesses are shown in the owner's color. This is cool. I like that the game sort of opens up more and more. Some properties can only be purchased by certain characters. Purchasing the Sangre will later undertake trafficking missions for Oscar. I mean, I don't. Oh, I was about to say I don't have any money, I just got a bunch of money. I mean, Trevor sort of has to own the hangar. Okay, I don't have enough for it right now. Wait, so where am I? Oh, there's two lots of hangars. Oh, he already owns those other ones, and this is another one. He already owns these ones, the Sandy Shores ones. That makes more sense. I'm like, I'm sure he owns cookies. The hen house. I feel like it makes sense for him to own a lot of these ones out here, in the sticks. Look, Tonya. There's a Tonya mission. Got another Cheng. C for Chinese, apparently, not Cheng. Trevor has taken ownership of the lost Sandy Shore airfield. Go over and check it out. I mean, it already belongs to us. So that's good. But it would be good if... if we could... yeah, buy up a bunch more places. Because I like that it... I like that it just means that money is less of an object, because you're just like earning it everywhere. Passive income. We love to see it. I'm running to this discount store to see if I can get a vest for Trevor there. That's the whole purpose of this. Oh my god. We just ran down there. Trevor, you need to work on your cardio, man.
You won't get away with this! Uh-huh. Help! He's got my money!
You think I care? Oh, he is.
You better stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
I don't gotta do anything for you, sir. I like that it said his most recent transfer was from, Guzman. I like the off-white one. The pussycat one is fantastic. I might have to put that one on again. Just because it's so good. And with all these tats as well.
You see anything you like?
Yeah, clearly. You see anything you like? Where are you going, Trev? The fuck? Oopsie. Ah, well, all's well that ends well. Let's go see who some of these question marks are. Still can't switch back to the others. I'm locked in with Trevor. Which is a terrifying prospect, really, isn't it? Yeah, I'll need to come over to this airport and buy it when I have the money. I'll tell you what I can do with Trevor now, actually. Some investment. The stock markets. Right. How is Life Invader doing, by the way? Still absolute ass. Good. I'm just buying up shares here. So that'll bounce back. That shit will bounce back. And what else did we do? We did Evangelico, didn't we? Pisswasser? Which Evangelico would have taken a hit after the heist. So if we can find that. Here we go, look. Invest in some Evangelico stocks. $1,750, let's do that. Cool. Yeah, so those both suck ass currently, but it's going to be worth it when they bounce back. We're buying low. I mean, we could have probably waited for that to drop further, but... The only person I haven't done any investing with is Franklin. And I feel bad, but he just has no money. He will after the heist money comes in though. Who's down here? What is this Strangers and Freaks mission? I actually don't remember it. Oh, she's the bouncy lady.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
That's why I love you, Trevor. Bail bond missions are now available. Trevor will receive emails from Maud with further details. Q. I don't know if I'll do those, because they don't seem like with the Tonya tow truck stuff, it felt like it was like, there was a bit of story to it. That, obviously, there's the intro cutscene, but then it didn't really feel like much more beyond that. So I don't know if there's any real progression with that, or whether it's just a fun side activity that probably net you some money and stuff. We will see. It's weird that the tutorial hint thing for it is just stuck at the top. Who's this?
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Cletus?
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin. Ah, so that was you. Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Ah, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you.
You want me hunting?
I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
Okay. Should we take your little dune buggy?
Hey, see you, beauty. Drives like a dream.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see.
You've got liberals. Way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle. Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun.
Good plain old-fashioned fun. Holy.
Hellfire! If you're having trouble, try aiming a little in the front. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor.
Well, they have to be moving, right? If they're stationary, you're not going to let me have that.
When in doubt, take them out.
There's no one here, dude. Cletus. What if I shoot? What if a car comes along to help her?
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it.
One more. One right there.
Man, not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. What?
How have I not hit theirs? Thought for sure I'd hit their tire.
Smelled you coming. Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever saw anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
Exactly that. I this outfit.
We'll get a better shot from up here.
I am pretty sure you can, be shirtless, Trevor. I feel like I remember playing it. I feel like I've had him play just in his pants before. You know? Which is kind of funny.
I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out, and the rest should scatter. Ha! Sing to me now, song dog! Hellfire! That should do it.
Get too
nicely
long.
Done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Sounds good to me, Cletus. Sounds good to me, motherfucker.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
A larger reward is given if a suspect is captured alive. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna bother with those. What kind of money has he got? 59,000. I like that you can see the prices on these things without going to them, so you don't waste your time going over there. 80,000? 600,000? And he's got... okay. We don't even have enough for the hen house. The 80,000, man. We gotta save some money, and make some money, to be honest. Oh, your little car thing is through here. You don't want it? I'll take it. I was confused and I was like, hey, I'm armed. Where's my melee weapons? But they were there.
They gotta put up an animal crossing sign.
I think that was a rat I just ran over. Hey, like a golf cart. Another golf cart. It's not my golf cart, that's in my garage. I'm not interested in any artwork. I appreciate the reaching out, I guess, but yeah, I don't need anything done.
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
No, this is one of the rampages. Rednecks.
Dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
Jesus.
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we
on,
exactly,
on,
huh?
Sorry, man. We're sorry.
Help! Help! It's a guy with a gun!
Yeah, the rampages are so good, I forgot about them.
Yeah.
reunion.
What is this, a family reunion? You're supposed to take cover or anything.
Well, how's this for an old man?
His stamina's going up. Right, because I am getting shot. And while it's impressive that he's just sort of tanking it, I think I might die soon. There you go. I probably should have used cover at least a little bit more. But rampages are fun, and they feel like they should just be done. Just standing your ground.
You insult me in my hometown.
In my hometown?
I'm taking out the trash, Sandy Shores.
Yeah, that's true. Nobody talks about his mother. He's got serious mommy issues.
I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get.
Oh, it's a time limited thing. That's what it is. So it's just how many can you kill in the time limit without dying. I couldn't remember if it was like you killed a certain amount and then it was like, oh no, it's over.
You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
Oh my god, I died with 1 second to go. There was actually 1 second left. That's crazy. That's crazy. I should have just ran, but I was like, oh, I'm gonna turn around and shoot like the last couple of guys that are near me. Choice of weapon. Oh, grenades. That might actually be useful. Yeah, when the cars show up, grenades might be difficult to play.
Am I creepy now? Am I?
I think you're creepier now, yeah. Honestly, Trevor.
I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get!
What the hell? Where did you come from? Spawned in front of me.
I'm taking out the trash, Sandy Shores. You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
about my mother?
Bro, I'm gonna die. I made it. I made it. Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Where's my car? Well, not my car, but the buggy I had. Where is it? Was it a victim of the chaos? It might have been. It may well have been. We're gonna go back to Trevor's house. We might have to run there. It's cool though, to now that Trevor's introduced, we're not far off of the reunion of the three of them, where they work together and they intertwine their stories a bunch. The main thing first is you do a few things here with Trevor, and then it's when he goes to Los Santos, as far as I remember, that then it's like, hey, you can be all three of them again. But I think they did it this way because, and I think it's smart, is because then, so you're already introduced to like two characters really close together. And they're sort of expanded upon. So if they did three at the beginning, it might have been a bit much. Whereas I think this way of doing it is clever. Yeah, two, and then they do a big heist. It makes sense they're lying low. Now introduce the third character. I mean, technically he was introduced in the opening with Michael, but... Did he say, from now on, call me Frederick?
Ain't no way you could have beat me. You're a pussy. Are you boys for real? You piece of shit. Or are you going to a fancy dress party, huh?
I'm afraid King.
Let's go, Cupcake.
Oh, crap.
No! Get fucked.
This is sort of like the beginning of the antagonist thing. I can see it. The fact that they were aggressive with me, so I responded with aggression. And then now it's escalated to a fight. He'll be the son of a bitch. Get your ass beat.
Don't screw with me,
you shithead.
Ow, no, dog, please. I'm dead. I mean, it was a Rottweiler, to be fair, but it's a shame you can't, like, break out of that? I don't know. It's just, well, unless I just don't know how you do it. Well, they got eaten by a dog. But I think I'm basically home now. So that's good. That costs a lot of money.
I hear that.
Nice uniform!
What an asshole.
But you should be working in
Put your hand on your
shot.
Gun.
Dickhead!
Come on, make me suffer.
Please,
whoa.
Hand.
Hold on.
Drop your fucking weapon!
I haven't got a weapon. Jesus Christ.
Jackass!
That's a bit of an overreaction, I think, officer.
Leave me alone, asshole!
I said some mean things, and you had your hand on your gun immediately, and then you... Now this is just like real life America. And then she's like, drop your weapon. I'm like, I don't even have a weapon. What the fuck? What do you mean covering fire? I don't think they can come in your house. Dickhead. You're actually super rude. Can they come in here? I didn't think they could, but maybe they can. Oh, they can. They totally can. Oh no. I did a bad thing.
Now you are as dumb as you look.
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our
Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. That's crazy, officer. I didn't mean to do that. I'm scared. Chat. I didn't want it to end like this. If I'm going down, I'm going down in a blaze of glory. Someone's taking cover on the door. They're too pussy to run in. His partner looks like he's thinking about it. But I understand the caution. It's not gone right for anyone else so far, so... Just go away. Have you considered just leaving me alone? The worst part about all this is that you guys started it. Did you consider that? You guys started this. Oh my god, they got SWAT. The SWAT are here. You guys started this. All I did was have a conversation with an officer, and she reacted very aggressively. Overreacted, I would say. Incredibly so. Dropped. That was just a normal policeman too. Oh, that SWAT guy got back up as well. Those last two shots weren't my best. Alright, back at the hospital. There's more money down the drain. And I have a lot of money. 54,000? Maybe I should invest in some more stocks. Stonks. Evangelico's already rebounding, like, pretty good. Life Invader's low, real low. But that's why it makes sense to invest now. What do we need? 48? No. Yeah, 48 to be at 100 stock. 100 shares. Yeah. Okay. Evangelico's on the up again. How many did I buy? 44. Not bad though. What's it looking like on the boar sack? I don't know if it's just the same. Just different businesses on different. I have no idea. Yeah, like the stats are the same. So I'd make $143 profit if I sold this now. But not worth it. So, but it only looks like Trevor might be able to profit off Angelico, because by the time I get to be the other guys again, I don't think, if it's already bouncing back now. But that's alright. I'm sure there'll be many an opportunity. Just base it mostly. Mainly and mostly off the
if you want to borrow my stem, just say
I'm good, bro.
Ronald,
hey T,
what are you doing?
Hey Ron,
hey Trevor,
well, I swear you can go like no shirt, or am I like crazy. Maybe I'm wrong. I just thought you could. The suits look so funny on him, in the best way. I like the silly shades, but also I quite like seeing his eyes, because the animation's really good. He has very angry eyes. Also, I really like his hat, but then also his, you don't see his hair. Like his sweatpants. Yeah, for some reason I thought you could be shirtless. But maybe not. I feel like you must be able to, because he doesn't always, like, how do you see the other tattoos? I don't know. I think, hold on, this might be how you do it. If I go here and then just... You're already wearing this up to. Okay, and I can't remove it. I was like, oh, what if I go here and just, like, click on the same one? Will it take it off? But no. The answer is no. I like the bowling shirts as well.
Chef's cooking up some good shit.
Alright, Trevor, let's get into bed. It's been a long day. Thing is, the glasses do kind of make that outfit. Maybe they gotta go back on. They do kind of complete the look.
One more hit. Then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna sort my life out.
Sure you are, me. Alright, cool. Well, this is where we're gonna wrap up for today, ladies and gents, and non-binary friends. And when we come back, we'll be playing some more Trevor's missions. It's a beautiful decorated room. And just apartment generally. Yeah, we'll be playing some more Trevor missions and getting up to mischief, I'm sure. He's got, I think he's only got one mission actually currently on his yeah, you can't look at it from here, but yeah, I think there was only one mission, just the Chen one on his map. There we go. Yeah, and there's just this stuff you can purchase. Which we will, when we have a bit more money. We'll get the hen house, and we'll get eventually get Hookies and the field hanger. They'll feel like Trevor businesses to own, for sure. I think I usually get him, like, the junkyard as well. And I always get, like, Michael, like, the movie studio. I think Michael gets the movie studio part of the story, maybe. But I always get him, like, the golf course. Maybe the nightclub, though I debate with the nightclub between him and Franklin. But like, yeah, like I feel like he's the sort to have those sort of businesses, Michael. And then Franklin, you get the weed shop, and I think I usually get him maybe the taxi company. But yeah, it's cool. I enjoy doing that part of it where you're like working out who you're gonna give which businesses to and stuff. That's always fun. And yeah, the stock market actually is super useful. Like, if you invest in it correctly in this, like, you can really make a big profit. Just like real life, I guess, but I don't, I don't remember exactly the like, strats for it, but I'm pretty sure it's things like, you know, invest, buy loads of stocks after you do a heist on somewhere, because that place will drop massively in their stocks because of the heist, and then... And to be honest, I don't think it's always even a heist. It can just be, like, if the story... Like, the Life Invader thing technically wasn't a heist, but, like, the story thing involves a business, and it's, like, a big... And it'll be, like, the stocks are plummeting, buy up all those low stocks, and then... reinvest. Yeah, and then just sell when they're high again, because they will grow. His tattoos on his right arm sort of like collide with each other, and it's mildly upsetting. So what I might do is switch it up. I like the skull with the beard, and it makes more sense now that I've got him with a big beard as well. So maybe it'll be the flaming skull or whatever it is. Or we do custom? You're lying to me. You don't do, look, see the flames go up into the, which is a bit, it's a bit upsetting. Specialize in neck tattoos. Real class. Oh wait, it just goes like on top? Oh, unless you do.
Hope you like that.
Oh, I got that one removed. Maybe we just get the dagger down there. Because why not? I do like that he's just plastered in tattoos. It just feels right, man. It's a shame you can't have a higher one on that leg, but...
That's a cool one.
There you go. I feel like that just feels better, because I it was bothering me that I could see that they were, like, overlapping. Doesn't matter to anyone else, and it doesn't matter in the game, but I'm just like, that's going to bother me. But we fixed it. And now... I'm going to send Trevor back to bed, because otherwise it won't save that I did that just now. And it might actually be the morning when we wake up. Hi, Ron. Ron doesn't care about me. No one cares about Trevor. Especially not Michael. The bastard. Hey, I think it's actually... daytime now? Yeah. Cool. So yeah, this is what we'll pick up next time. We'll go and do the Mr. Cheng mission. And we'll roll on from there. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun playing this again, as I've been saying the last couple of days. I hope you guys are having fun, whether you've seen it before, or whether you're revisiting it with me, or whether you've never seen it before. Yeah, I hope you're enjoying it, because I certainly am. Thank you for hanging out and indulging me with this replay through. We will be playing GTA 6 next year, so it just feels right to be revisiting it at some point. I always plan to do it this year at some point, and it just fell that this period of time there wasn't a game on, so I was like, let's play this and just focus it, and then next time a game comes out, which is probably going to be Star Wars Outlaws in like 6-7 days, it's right at the end of the month, I think, that will take priority, but we'll still do this like 1 or 2 days a week. Is what I'm thinking, because we try and do 5 days a week, so we'll do like 3 on the new game on Star Wars, and then 2 on this, and we'll roll like that until we finish one of them, and then we'll shift things about, or until something else comes out that we want to play. But yeah, this will be ongoing until we finish it, even if it just goes down to like 1 day or like whatever, it will be something that we try to keep rolling through. But yeah, other than that, I got nothing else to say. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Morning, afternoon, evening, or night, wherever you are in the world. I love and appreciate you very, very much, and I hope you know that I do. Please, please do take care of yourself. Stay safe. And I will see you again very, very soon. Please.